this semester. And I think it was October 17th I went. And my whole plan for being a music teacher was always elementary school because let's be real, no high school or middle school is going to take me seriously. I'm barely 5 feet tall. Barely. So, and then on top of that, I have like the babiest face ever. Like, do you see this? No one is taking this seriously. Okay. So, yeah. So I was like, okay, yeah, I'm gonna do elementary school because at least I'll be taller than all of them. But so I get to the school. I was very, 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 proactive in what I was observing, and I asked the teacher a lot of questions, and I just didn't like certain aspects of what I saw. The main thing that I didn't like about it was the fact that, so all the students are on different levels, for them, like, yeah, and I just don't think I'd be the kind of person to be able to adapt to all those different types of learning. And there was one thing in particular that really messed me up. So like, there was this one girl who literally she was paired, they were playing a game, and they were just seeing how many music notes they could match in a minute. And the two friends that were playing, the one girl was like really, really quick. Like she got all the 30 cards in a minute. Or the other friend literally did not know what she was doing. She would look at a C, a quarter note C, and be like, oh, D. And the friend would be like, no. And then she kept guessing and guessing until she finally got it. And then she would be like, oh, C. Then the next card would literally be the same note, but just like a half note instead of the quarter note. And she'd be like, E. And I'm like, it's the same note. That just showed me that she literally had no idea. And so I tried to talk to the teacher afterward, and she told me that she tries her best to like, pick out the kids that like need extra help and tries to help them if she has time. But for the most part, there's nothing she can do if they don't, get it right away. Like, and like, that broke my heart because I'm just like, if that were to happen and I was aware. And then the other thing was like, she didn't even realize, and I was like, how are you not going up? Because like, the whole time she was circling around the room, but she never came to their group. I just feel like feel like a failure if, I don't know, can't explain it. And then the other thing was like, trying to teach kids to care about something that I'm so passionate about. Like, I don't know. I don't think I can do it. I don't think I can do it. So that's why I'm changing. But so yeah. So basically, I have some chicle because a lot of people requested me to chew gum in my last. keep saying that I don't have any storage. Where? Where? Because I just recorded a 30-minute video. And it was fine. Though, I don't get it. Whatever. I'm so salty. Semester. But yeah. I don't Christmas spirit. I'm thinking about like dressing up as a reindeer and some other things. I sometimes have like really cool ideas, but I just never do it. I don't know what's wrong with me. If you're wondering why I'm wearing this and this, it's because I had a concert. Christmas concert. It was long. It was really long. It lasted probably like an hour and like 20 minutes. And To fail it. You can fail it like three times. And then after that, you